exactly what I needed.
No! We've lost one of the civilians!
You can all see that too, right?
This is good news. Damn if I don't hate Fnatic.
That just healed yesterday.
Haven't seen a feeding frenzy in years. Not the vampires I'm used to killing.
Aren't you normally death incarnate to them? They aren't fleeing in terror.
None of this is normal. These new breed vampires don't know my name.
Maybe you're slipping since you started moonlighting with the Midnight Suns.
Yeah, keep digging that grave.
Hang out more, Blade. We're like two peas in a pod.
Give the mother my regards in hell. Maybe you should teach me that one.
No, we've lost one of the civilians.
Make things interesting. Who's next? These fanatics are always the same. Time to get serious. Sounds to me like they just missed their mama. At just about enough.
Stab you so bad for that.
Haven't seen a feeding frenzy in years. Not the vampires I'm used to killing.
Incarnate to them? They aren't fleeing in terror.
Remember this. My name.
Maybe you're slipping since you started moonlighting with the Midnight Suns.
Yeah, keep digging that grave. Give the mother my regards in hell.
Don't lose control.
We won't let you down, Grammy.
Do better than this.
I really thought you'd be able to handle this one.
Put this to good use. And I thought man thing was ugly. Give the mother my regards. In hell. This is getting old. It's on me now. I haven't seen a feeding frenzy in years. Not the vampires I'm used to killing.
Aren't you normally? They aren't fleeing in terror.
None of this is normal. These new breed vampires don't know my name.
Maybe you're slipping since you started moonlighting with the Midnight Suns.
Yeah, keep digging.
From my secret stash.
You must try harder.
Bad luck for you, friendo. from my secret stash. With extreme prejudice.
I think you got him. Put this to good use. It's on. I haven't seen a feeding frenzy in years. Not the vampires I'm used to killing.
Aren't you normally death incarnate to them? They aren't fleeing in terror.
Don't know my name.
Maybe you're slipping since you started moonlighting with the Midnight Suns.
Civilians.
Time's up for these jumps. Don't think. You kissed the mother with that mouth? Come get me. Thought man thing was ugly. How many times do I try that? You just have to get through me. Haven't seen a feeding frenzy in years. Not the vampires I'm used to killing.
Aren't you normally death incarnate to them? They aren't fleeing in terror.
None of this is normal. These new breed vampires don't know my name. Yeah, keep digging that grave. should get the blood pumping. These fanatics are always the same.
No! We've lost one of the civilians!
I'll put this to good use. They're mine. It's weirdos like these that give people like us a bad reputation. Guess it's on me now. Haven't seen a feeding frenzy. I'm used to killing.
Aren't you normally death incarnate to them? They aren't fleeing in terror.
None of this is normal. These new breed vampires don't know my name.
Maybe you're slipping since you started moonlighting with the midnight suns.
Yeah, keep digging that grave. No half man. Thing was ugly.
Is anyone else just talking to Mephisto?
No, we've lost one of the civilians.
Unicorn is pissed! Allow me!
Exactly what I needed. Make things interesting. time's over.
Too, right?
I haven't seen a feeding frenzy in years. Not the vampires I'm used to killing.
Aren't you normally death incarnate to them? They aren't fleeing in terror.
None of this is normal. These new breed vampires don't know my name.
Maybe you're slipping since you started moonlighting with the midnight sun.
Never seen that before. Watch close. It's weirdos like these that give people like us a bad reputation.
You must try harder. No, we've lost one of the civilians.
Exactly what I needed. About time. It's weirdos like these that give people like us a bad reputation. Make things interesting. get some. Make things interesting. About time. Don't blink. Fanatics are always the same. I haven't seen a feeding frenzy in years. Not vampires I'm used to killing.
Aren't you normally death incarnate to them? They aren't fleeing in terror.
None of this is normal. These new breed vampires don't know my name.
Maybe you're slipping.
Yeah, keep digging that grave. That's a neat trick.
Just for you.
Maybe you should teach me that one.
No, we've lost one of the civilians.
Should get the blood pumping. Watch me. Time to bleed. These fanatics are always the same.
Insert catchphrase here. Can you feel the love? Getting real itchy.
Haven't seen a feeding frenzy in years. Not the vampires I'm used to killing.
Aren't you normally death incarnate to them?
None of this is normal. These new breed vampires don't know my name.
Maybe you slipped with the midnight sun.
Yeah, keep digging that grave.
Them deep today. That unicorn is pissed. Are we excited?
Don't lose control.
We won't let you down, Grammy.
Who's next? Your mother. It's weirdos like these that give people like us a bad reputation.
Like it or not, you all seem to work surprisingly well together.
Thank you. Can you come to the chapel? Blade is pissed, even for Blade.
It wasn't that bad.
Are you serious? It was awful.
Quit being a pussycat. No one got hurt.
No one got hurt yet. I don't care what you do in your off time, but when we're out on missions, you don't jeopardize the team. Got it?
It's cute when you set up boundaries.
I'm serious. You pull any of that crap that might put us in danger, and it's over for you. End of discussion.
An elemental rod. I should take this back to the altar.
Don't worry, I'll stay very far away from the guy with the pointy stake. Thanks for the save there. I thought Blade was gonna stab me again.
Are you all right?
All right is subjective. But I'm still breathing.
I was hoping the two of you would not fight.
I can play nice all day when we're out there kicking bad guy booty, but asking me to make friends? Barf.
I am simply asking you to be nice. It is not that difficult.
Gotta stop you right there. These are my co-workers, not friends.
I do not understand the distinction.
When we go out on missions, that's our job. We're all playing for the same team. But asking me to get a drink after? That's what friends do. I'd rather pluck my eyes out with a rusty fork. I don't care if people don't like me. I can't blame them. It's hard being the most skilled, attractive, funniest, and humble person here. They could start an I Hate Deadpool club. I'm already a founding member, but for $20, they could join.
You are only here for a short time. At least make the most of it.
Ah, like a true choose-your-own-adventure. Gotta dump all my points to charisma.
I am being serious.
And it was very cute. I listened, all right?
Are you and Blade going to be okay?
I'm not going to lose any sleep over our squabble, but I can't speak for him.
Just try not to anger him. For me.
You missed your opportunity to make me pinky promise.
What happens if you break that kind of promise?
You cut off my pinky. Don't worry, it'll grow back.
Anything else on your mind?
Thanks, Carol.
Sure thing.
Blade, is something the matter?
You tell me, Hunter.
I saw what happened. You do not care for Deadpool, do you?
Things have gone to hell since he showed up.
I understand. But is being rigid the right way to get through to him?
No, Hunter, you don't. He's not trying to get on your nerves 24/7.
What happened on the mission?
I stabbed him.
All right. What happened?
Deadpool was messing around, not taking our job seriously.
So your solution was to hurt him?
You're acting like I did it for fun. I didn't stab Deadpool because he's a pain. He was doing his own thing and got in the way.
So you put each other in danger.
You weren't there, Hunter. He's a liability.
But he is our ally, and we should treat him as such.
Not happening. You do what you have to do, but I'm not going out of my way for him.
Too bad we don't know who Deadpool's mysterious client is. We could sell the bag of blisters for profit.
Don't be mad, but I tried hacking Deadpool's phone to see who his mysterious client was, and all I got was the urge to scrub my eyes.
I ordered weird candies. We should eat them.
What is weird candy?
Made from octopus, marbled with ginger shavings, and looks disgusting. Like a lump of clay you find in a gutter.
I have eaten some strange things in my life. This could not be any worse.
We shall see. Also, I bet Robbie you would throw up. If you do, I will post a picture to Superlink.
You what?
Shush. You are committed. People online say it tastes better when lukewarm, but do not warm it too much. It is pungent if it sweats, like a cheese.
Well, I am as ready as I will ever be.
Where did I... Ugh, wait. I must have swapped them with the ritual components I collected from the forge. They have the same consistency.
Is that a problem?
For us, we have no candy. And perhaps for Strange, if he tries to bind a spirit with octopus ginger twists.
Should we tell him?
No, he's the Sorcerer Supreme. He will be fine. Hunter!
Looks good. She does not see it happening. The goddess disagrees. Thank you. old magic still holds. What was Wanda up to here? Only one more to go. What are we doing here, Magic?
We're unwinding. Together.
Really? I was not aware I was wound.
I did not say you. This is a place I like to take all my colleagues.
I appreciate it. So, we just stand here and...
enjoy each other's company. Silently.
Okay, I will try.
I said shut up already. You're ruining the warm vibes.
Sorry. What you doing, Charlie?
I could not have predicted this outcome, but it is intriguing.
Give me a sec. Okay, what's up? I feel like... not bad, right?
Task for us? I can feel the mystical energy growing.
Thank you. Evildoers beware.
Thanks, Hunter. I took care of that for you. If we had some rookie... I'd say send them out for the experience, but I think we're past that. Thanks, Hunter. I got two words. Bye.
Regardless of what Mr. Stark thinks, the mirror table was guiding our...
I know magic, right?
Let's do this.
Hydra forces in this area are causing trouble. Let's take them down.
Easy enough.
Get to the trucks and grab those artifacts before they roll out.
Consider it done. Sometimes I even impress myself.
Hold a grudge.
I'm not quite myself all of a sudden.
coming strong today, because you're going to have to deal with one of the Fallen. That truck is about to move out. You're running out of time.
Even for Hydra.
That should slow them down, but it won't stop them. Get to the artifact before they figure out what happened.
Traditions.
For a moment.
It smells of death and decay.
All right, that hurt a bit.
Take advantage while they focus on me.
I wonder if Venom knows anything about the Roswell incident. A moment of preparation. Sorcerer Supreme.
Invigorating. As a child, I feared the servants of Lilith. Now I teach them to fear me. Anything stronger than its fists is its breath.
No time to lick our wounds.
Lilith would be embarrassed by your weakness.
Okay.
I may require aid here.
Even the mother of demons is forced to rely upon hired hands occasionally.
We will move as one.
They didn't see that coming.
To still be breathing.
The artifacts are secure, but why don't you teach Hydra a lesson while you're there?
Look how fragile you are!
So well. Was that truly your best?
You will leave this world alone and forgotten.
Hydra standards have fallen a great deal. To show for our efforts so far.
Back into the fray.
The light will carry you onward. The power of the light. This is a serious predicament for you. You were too weak for this fight. Welcome, assistants. smells like spoiled milk around here. Is it the alien or the man that causes it to talk?
This is what you are doing.
You claim the responsibility of Sorcerer Supreme with great ease, Doctor. I have your back.
Terror to worry about?
I'd say that was a very successful outing. Good work.
Thank you.